happening this Sunday, the Super Bowl in Atlanta with the Rams and the Patriots. Yep. You're going to have to forego the dirty so that we could do our annual explosion challenge.
Okay, that's fine, as long as the Patriots don't win.
That's true, I agree. Hey, Roy.
Hey, guys. I am currently in the kitchen area here at the Beasley Broadcast Palace.
So explain to everyone what the MRL show explosion challenge is.
Sure. We have an egg taped with the Rams logo. We have another egg with the Patriots logo taped on top. What we're going to do is we're going to place these in the microwave, and the first one to explode loses. So the last egg standing is our prediction of who's going to win the Super Bowl.
Okay.
I like that.
How long are you going to put the eggs in the microwave for?
I don't know. I'll put them in for like 2 minutes. We'll see what's what.
Okay. Last year, I think we predicted correctly that the Eagles would win. I think we've done pretty well with the egg explosion challenge.
I think we have, too.
In the past, though, Roy and Loren, we've done the first egg to blow up wins. This time, it's the last egg standing is the winner.
Shaking things up a little bit.
There you go. All right. Have at it, buddy. Yeah.
All right. I'm putting them in. Okay, hang on. I don't want to break the eggs before we even start the dang thing.
Explain to everyone how filthy the microwaves are here at the Beasley Media Group Center.
It is so filthy when I'm, like, putting the numbers in and I'm starting it. I can't even tell who's who inside. It's pretty filthy in there.
That was a cool move, by the way, to call it the palace. I like that.
Yeah, all right. So I went ahead and started at 2 minutes. The countdown is on.
Okay. Is this a rotating microwave or are they just sitting in the middle?
It's a rotating microwave, and they're just doing, you know, round, just going in circles over and over.
That's good. We're keeping it fair, unlike the Patriots.
Hey!
Roy, kind of be like a carnival barker.
All right, step on up for the do-si-do. We got an explosion. Do-si-do.
Do-si-do.
The first one to explode is the loser. All right, so as of right now, nothing's happening.
No we're cracks.
We're about 40 seconds in.
We're getting text messages that the people are predicting the Patriots will be the last egg standing.
No.
We're getting pops.
Uh-oh.
Okay, they stopped. There's no more pops. I don't know what...
Hey, Aaron really bought the good eggs.
We got an explosion.
Okay. Here we go.
The last egg standing is the Rams. Yay! The Patriots exploded.
Boy, am I glad we didn't do it the good old-fashioned way.
The Patriots lose.
We would like to talk to the Rams egg real quick, Roy, right. And get an interview if we could.
Yeah, let me bring him in.
All right.
Oh, good gosh.
What was that?
I think it's still exploding.
What was that? What happened?
I can't even explain.
What happened?
It was a major explosion.
We heard it. What was it?
Buddy, the Rams didn't make it.
Oh, no. You dropped.
Is that possible? Can they both lose?
It was a major explosion. I'm not kidding. We now have the Rams on the ground exploded. The Patriots have exploded. I don't even know how that happened. I took the eggs out, and I guess when they hit the cold air, it caused it to explode. I don't know.
So you didn't drop the Ram. Just popped.
No, it looks like a crime scene has occurred in here. I got eggs all over me. There's eggs all over the floor. Oh, my gosh. It's an egg crime scene.